These year-old endangered coho salmon are refugees of the CZU wildfire, raised in captivity by the Monterey Bay Salmon and Trout Project to conserve this precious gene stock. These first moments in the wild prove they are strong and fast. They're headed for the Pacific Ocean. In 2023, they will return to Scott Creek to spawn in the wild, bringing much-needed energy from the ocean to help their watershed recover. And with your help, we'll be ready for them.